Cumberland Valley taking on Pennridge. Late first half, no score at this point. Cumberland Valley's Casey Peck gets the ball, gets plenty of room. That was easy, 1-0. There's 21 seconds left in the half. Second half, Peck at it again, off to the races, gets free. Another goal, the Eagles going to win 3-0.